We moved to Filoku TV. Today I'll be reacting to the movie called School Dance Prison Visit. So let's go.
$2,000? Now where am I gonna get that from by midnight? Dad, are you cool? Hell nah. These essays are threatening me over some shit my whack ass father did.
Uncle D smoke?
Yeah, that lying ass nigga Darren. See, my mom thought it'd be a good idea for me to go visit him in prison.
Hi, Daddy. Say hi, Daddy.
Daddy.
Whose goddamn white baby is that?
This is your baby, okay? He's just light-skinned, too.
That one might be mine. That one right there. I'm not totally sure. Just because you name him Darren don't mean he belong to Darren. But I don't care what this baby's name is. This baby is rice-skinned, but not light-skinned. That is a white child. That is Caucasian from the mountains of Caucasus. That is a Slavic baby, a Viking from Iceland. That's a good... That baby got 730 as a credit rating right now as an infant.
You the only one I've been with, Darren?
Bitch, let me explain to you the math. I've been in here 16 consecutive years. You know how long consecutive is, don't you?
Yeah.
Okay, so I mean one right after the motherfucking other. And I ain't never missed a day. So clearly you've been having some conjugal visits with some other motherfuckers other than me. That's not my baby. That's almost a grown white man you brought in here. His glasses are certainly grown. I've never seen a baby with that type of prescription.
And why does that baby look like Officer Joshua?
Bitch, you been fucking the guard?
Hey, Darren, stop fucking my mom like that, man. Be respectful.
You're absolutely right. I apologize for that. It's just this bitch, your mother was misbehaving. Sorry, I should have said better example in front of a nice white gentleman and your mother. All right, so could I please speak to my black son privately, please? If that be okay with you, too?
Mm-hmm.
I mean, meaning no disrespect, sir. Hope to work for you one day when I get out.
Come on, babe. Raggedy head, sir.
Oh, God. Excuse me, son. This is my first white baby.
What's up, man?
I'm in a jam.
What?
There was a gambling incident, and I need, like, 13,000 cigarettes, preferably 6,000 of those non-menthol, and then, like, 5,000 pineapple fruit cups. That's worth about $2,000 on the open street market, if you can handle that for me. I appreciate it.
Man, what are you talking about?
Well, see, what had happened was...
Wait, you about to do a flashback within a flashback? Nigga, you know you can't do that.
Nigga, I'm a criminal. That's what I do, what I'm not supposed to do. So now, what had happened was, no Mexican has ever beat me in dominoes, ever. So one day the cash was on the line, I'd been sipping that lean, and they caught me sleeping.
What's this got to do with me? This is your problem.
I didn't have the money, and in lieu of the money, I told Junior and his crew that I had a rich son in a famous rap group, and I'm sure a little funky $2,000 don't mean nothing when he's clocking all the dollars out there, Mr. Major. Buckety bucks.
What? And we ain't signed yet. I ain't got no money.
All right, well, let's not be a gloomy Gus, okay? You didn't learn nothing from your white brother. It's learned. Always look on the bright side of life.
But you still haven't given him any money?
No, I gave him orange this morning. But they're already trying to make me make small booty payments, and I only got a small booty to work with. Look here, man. I only got one booty hole. You understand what I'm saying? They don't take debit or credit or nothing in here. It's just hole. Okay? I've been holding on to it for 16 years. I don't see no reason to let it go now over a few little pineapple fruit cups and some cigarettes. Speaking of which, I need you to do me a favor. Listen to these for me.
That's disgusting, man. What you put that out from?
Oh, from my Louis Vuitton prison bag, nigga. What do you think? I poured them out my ass. You ain't got to listen to it. I know it's time. Okay. I only got a few seconds before they snatch me up out of here. Because I'm a gangster. But look, I need you to save my space. You're embarrassed. That white man's child.
Is like, comment, subscribe.